tour. Good girl. This is Star. What are you wanting her to do? Okay. Why is she turning? Are your reins even? There you go. She's getting it. Just give her a minute. She's a little confused. There you go. She's got it. There she's going. That's it. Good girl. Good girl. Look at where your hands are. You're really shifting your hands to that side. Hey, Star, that's it. Good girl. There we go. Good girl. It's all right. Let's see if we can get her to follow Mom. You're all right. Top. Okay, so let's try something different. There she goes. She's turning much better. He has trouble keeping her to go past Mommy. Keep going, Star. Sticky transmission. She just wants to come to Mama. But he does it. And there we go. He can get her to turn, stop, and all that good stuff. All right. And get her back going the other way. So she's doing fine. Okay. This is Derf. Derf is a little stud colt, and he is supposed to be thinking about work. Sorry, he's supposed to be thinking about work, and we're having trouble getting him on task. So we're just applying pressure to him. He's not been cinched up with 2 cinches before, so he's learning to move with those. He's got all his gear and tack on. He still has girls on his mind. Okay, so now he's paying attention to RJ. And when RJ stops, he should stop. And he's not looking at the girls. So that right there is what we want. Not the beforehand. Talk to him. Good boy. Good boy. Derf just took his first mouth.
And there he is coming down.
Derf took it. Good job, Derf. You better be loving on him. Good boy. Rub his neck. Yeah. You really want to give good praise. Good job. He still needs to be ponied, dude. Good thing you didn't ask him to take a step, huh?